Did you make them for someone?
I did.
That is so all cool. Right.
So I have a banner. Here. Two. Are you guys doing two?
One.
Or,
oh, all right,
we're separate. Two.
Oh, that is so cute. There's the birthday girl.
Okay. All right. So, I'm assuming you got an Ewok on the top of that camera.
All right. You would know about Ewoks.
Okay, so I'm assuming 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right. So, let's start with Ewok.
Perfect. All
so,
right.
I know you guys want to go, so we're going to have you guys step over to the side.
Oh, here comes Nalani. There she goes. Nalani girl. Nalani. There we go. Yeah, Nalani girl. Oh.
They're fantastic. very, very different from how she would have for me if I went to try to get her a handful of fish. Fish is not the only part that's going to form a relationship. It's all about the other ways you interact with them.
Most of us have, that's a great question, we get it a lot, especially from guys your age. So most of us have some sort of science or behavior-based education. Do you like science?
Like
basic biology, animal science, zoology, it's going to give you good understanding. Something called psychology, the study of behavior, exactly what we do. So any kind of science or behavior-based education, and your swimming ability.
Are you guys stepping on the cake?
Oh my gosh,
no? It's
just smashing.
Right, don't I smash all your chips?
Yeah, and my foot too.
I just
popcorn chips.
And I like most. That's right. So. Did I?
Yeah.
Oh, this is.
But you do like cakes and like.
Malia. Malia's having a lot of fun right now.
That's a great question. I don't know if I've ever gotten that question. So, yes is the short answer. So, not a specific stuffed animal, plush, or statue, or toy. It helps us make better toys, but as far as looking like an exact replica, probably not. Probably not gonna happen. But, you know what? I do have something to show you on the way out.
Oh,
okay. That's
there's a brand.